Have a seat. So, how long have you been an archaeologist? Fascinating work. Getting out there in the dirt, uncovering priceless artifacts.
Long enough to find a vault key.
Well, that seems like the perfect amount of time. That's interesting. Where'd you say you found this again? Refresh my memory. Sasha mentioned it was one of the Edens. Which one was it exactly? I can see how you'd like to keep the details of how you acquired the key to yourself. What with all the pesky vault hunters crawling all over the place these days. But if we're gonna be partners...
I already told him it was Eden 6. Don't worry, you can trust August.
See? You can trust me. All right. Let's have a look.
Of course.
Whoa. It's pretty. Wow. It's beautiful. Sorry, I haven't touched anything this expensive before. Well, I'm sold. I'll call Vasquez and get this going. Vasquez, it's August. Are you buying this vault key or what? Because I... Hey, wait, do you have me on speaker? Seriously? No, look, I don't even know what obstinate means, man. What I know is I gotta move this thing right now. I know what obstinate means. These Hyperion guys get uncomfortable around people that sound too competent. Expect the nervous, small-time Pandoran thug, so I give them what they want. No, man, this thing is hot. I got offers, so if you want it, you gotta get down here. No, we'll be there soon. That ain't good enough, buddy boy. I ain't that guy. I'm trying to do you a solid here.
How well do you know this Vasquez guy?
We've met a few times. He's a bit of a prick, but most Hyperion guys are.
I've noticed that.
Look, let me make it crystal clear. I want $10 million. That's right. We'll be waiting for you. Yeah? You say hi to your... He hung up. All right. Sasha will hold the key, since it's clear you don't trust me alone with it. And seeing as I just had a guy killed in front of you, I'm not even offended. Bring your gun, babe.
Got it.
So that's it?
She'll let you know when it's done, where to get your money. Let's go.
We'll follow in the caravan.
We're in position.
Let us know when they arrive.
Hey, August, you got a little something on your face. Come here, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks, huh?
I can't believe you let him touch the key. No touch. That's what you said.
What was I supposed to do?
You were supposed to stop him.
The look on your face when he smeared it on his cheek.
That's not funny.
Still is, actually, because he's definitely not dead.
All right.
The place itself.
We're on.
What happened? You get stuck in traffic?
I figured you want to take the tour, maybe get here a little early. Early? Are you kidding me? You think I like being here? You think this is fun? Have you seen the bathroom yet? Every minute in this horror factory is like an hour.
All right, well, I'll just leave you to your business things then.
I'm August. But I figure you know that already. Is Vasquez coming?
There are two guys here, but neither of them are Vasquez.
He may have sent some lackeys. didn't want to get his hands dirty.
Oh, damn it. One of them has an Echo Eye implant.
If he scans the key, he'll know it's a fake. They're still talking, but there's no way they're not gonna scan it.
Felix, what do we do?
Hold on a sec. There's a small EMP device in the chest over there. Grab it for me while I assemble a detonator.
What?
It's this one here. Here. This will generate a low-level electromagnetic pulse. That should be enough to scramble his system. But you need it close to the key. Sasha, on my signal, you need to get the case over to the vent behind you.
How the hell do I do that?
I don't know. Figure it out. There's a ventilation shaft in the back that'll give you access. Once you're in, I'll talk you through. Stay in the shadows. The walls are paper thin. Don't be seen. Don't be heard. Go! Hurry!
I can see him. We don't have long. How do I get inside?
There should be an air duct that leads to the room they're in. Find it. That's where you'll take your position.
Sturdy enough.
Position.
I'm almost in the vent.
Good. When you get to the end of the air duct, let me know. The EMP range is weak, so you and Sasha will have to work together to pull this off.
Got it.
My deepest apologies, but we're actually clothed.
You scared the crap out of me.
What? Where are my manners? Come in, come in. There's plenty of room. I'm Shane. Pleasure to meet you. I know it's hard to trust, but I'm a people person.
I'm Fiona. Oh,
delighted. Sometimes you want to talk to someone not decomposing. Know what I mean?
Sure. Just get out of there. I need to get through. I gotta go.
We were having such a nice chat.
You ever see anything so pretty in your miserable lives?
Fiona, are you in place yet?
Almost there.
So where are we going?
Shh! Go away!
You're looking for that girl, right? With the hair? I know the best spot to peek without getting caught. Let me come with you.
It's been a long time since I had any friends.
Fine. Just stay quiet and make yourself
useful. You won't regret this.
Shut up.
Sasha, what the hell are you...
I just don't like it. They've had this dumb attitude on their dumb faces since the moment they walked in.
What are you talking about?
I mean, look at that guy. Look at his face.
Okay, I'm here.
What's wrong with his face?
Sasha is waiting near the end of the vent. Get the EMP onto the case.
He's hiding something, August.
Listen, whatever you think about my face,
no.
We are not.
All right, it's ready.
So you're saying this key will get used to screw over some wretched Hyperion stooge?
That's exactly what we're saying.
All right, I'm sold.
Good work, Fiona.
Aren't we gonna join your friends?
No, we're gonna sit here and play the quiet game.
Sasha, if you see him trying to scan the key, give us a signal. Fiona, when you hear the signal, activate the EMP.
Got it.
Nah, I made up my mind.
August, wait! Priest, this is your department. Do something!
August.
What?
Come on, man! Please!
Dude, $10 million.
You make a good point.
Okay, Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona, he's about to scan it. Fiona!
What's happening?
He dropped the key.
He dropped it? What do you mean he dropped it?
The hell?
It's fake.
Invited.
What the hell is going on?
Just get in here. We need your help.
On my way.
Get that bandaged. Okay, now, easy. Easy!
Sasha, I'm fine. Thanks.
I'm fine. Let's just not have any more surprises today. Oh, come on! Are you really trying to steal our caravan?
Now, hold on. It's not what it looks... Okay, it is. But I am
really sorry, okay?
Oh, give us one good reason we shouldn't shoot you and drag you.